Yo, welcome back everyone, this is JP here with PSG bringing you some more God of War Ragnarok on the PS5 as we continue with also guys, if you're looking for a good energy drink, go to w.gg, use promo code SKILLZ, 10% off all your orders. That's SKILLZ. 10% off all orders at w.gg.
Okay,
we're getting close.
I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
You know, by the end of this game, he's gonna have like... He's gonna like trust Atreus more. You're gonna be able to tell.
You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
No, he does not trust.
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
My arrows roll over now.
What? That's okay. That's alright. I just kind of got screwed there, that's all.
Right. Above you! Incoming! My arrows will slow her down.
Okay, now.
Behind! I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't yeah. we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay. Watch out for those chains! His chain's stuck in the ground!
Oh shit. I'm gonna die trying to... Circle. I'm sitting here pressing circle, 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 and he's not dodging. Oh, god. It's so hard to time that because it's like such a long build up. Oh my god, he's gonna have
looks like he's getting ready to attack.
There's no, I mean, I kind of.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
Damn, I know I said, like, I had a feeling we were gonna, like, put the soul in him. I guess I was wrong. So we just freaking killed him, and that was like the one thing is I didn't want to fight him. The fight was cool, but I was like, please just don't kill him, and we killed him. And now I'm gonna be depressed the rest of this freaking game. No, I killed this giant wolf.
Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door?
Spear? Oh, onslaught shield. Yep, definitely using that. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, let's see how this one works. Alright, let's see.
It's not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to free them, right? Welcome! Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. That should do it. Come on, the gate's open.
While you are gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that. Can't find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
Hmm.
You hear that? Where is he? Watch out!
Yes. Now we fight.
Here we go again. Oh! Use his spear. He's gotta have weak points. You got it.
Don't you want a red?
on. Stay down. Stay down. Is it working?
I can see that.
How does he keep coming back?
That is his nature.
We gotta change that. Back! It's like he doesn't have a soul to kill. Wait! I think I can stop this!
How?
I need you to help me get on his back!
What?
Trust me! Please! I got this!
You do it your way, then.
Watch out for those shockwaves! You can't keep destroying the realm!
Doing this for health.
How long can you keep this up? Now's our chance. They're stuck. Grab them. Now! Please work, please work, please work! I'm sorry! Back!
So did we put Fenrir inside of it? Because that's totally what I was thinking.
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on.
Alright, well. Yeah, I'm coming.
Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard... before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive. Without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
No, I hope not. I want more Kratos. Kratos is fine, but...
Shh. You're okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? Oh! I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
Sit. How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
done. We should inform the others.
Okay. What was once a dangerous hellhound tearing into the realms to now become a traceable Fenrir returned. His knife had captured Fenrir's soul, plunging into Garm, released the soul into the body. I'm not fearful of my sensibility, but his power takes me by surprise.
That's our next move.
So, when the Norse told you Heimdall was going to try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe. A flower here.
My guess is soul blossom.
Nine realms in bloom. Let's see. Nothing there. Okay, yeah, we. Oh. Oh my god. Just gonna try to purchase it all I can.